everyone, I am Munirit. I'm an indie game developer. I'm also a vegetation artist, and I am also known for creating speed environments in Unity Engine just in 3 or 4 hours using free and paid assets on YouTube. I mostly do environment design since it's what inspires me the most. And I love nature, which means I also love creating natural 3D environments as well as creating trees and plants. The vegetation art in Uncharted 4 and Horizon Zero Dawn and Forbidden West are one of my inspiration and my favorite, because the vegetation in those games look very amazing. So in this entire course, I will teach you how to achieve such good looking foliage as you can see in those games. And I want to say thank you to Wingfox that I now have the opportunity to share my skills with all of you. So I will do my best to guide you through all the difficulties during the entire course on how to create realistic and believable plants for games. Okay, as you may already know, trees and plants are as beautiful as they are complex. They are a big part of the world, therefore we need to know how to create them. But in this entire course, we will only focus on creating small plants only, alright? For someone who loves nature myself, how can I tackle all the problems to create plants for games, or 3D art in general? As you can see today, video game graphics are becoming more realistic. So we also need to learn how to create realistic plants for games as well, right? You may not know this, but even AAA games nowadays don't seem to take vegetation seriously. Trees and plants are very important part of almost any game world, whether they are open world or linear games. That's why I think it's time for you to take this topic seriously and start learning how to create plants for game or 3D art in general. I know that when it comes to the topic of vegetation and plants, we often see many people, even though from the video game industry, complain about the difficulty of creating foliage for games, because foliage is one of the complex subjects in 3D art. Because of that, we are going to simplify that difficulty together, but it does not mean it's going to be any easier. I understand that creating good-looking plants while at the same time also drying and having to optimize them to make the game run smooth as much as possible is very hard and challenging. However, there's no shortcut to becoming good at something without a little struggle, right? So I will try my best to simplify my workflow so that even beginners or intermediates can easily understand and follow me. Even if vegetation is your weakness in 3D art, you don't have to worry much, because I will make everything look simple to you the way you never thought if possible. We'll be using 3 software only, such as Photoshop 2017 or higher, Blender 2.93 or higher, and Unity 2020.3.37 S1 LTS or higher, or the 2020 LTS version of Unity in general, right? In fact, at least more than 3 software are used when it comes to the foliage creation in games, especially AAA games. But for something simple, you know, it just has to be not complicated. When you completed the whole course, you will not only learn how to create game-ready foliage, but you will also learn how to create a showcase scene and a level art together with me, alright? And you will also be open with many possibilities when it comes to the natural environment designs, okay? Alright everyone, I hope to see you all in the course and happy learning. Okay, let's go.